I, but to die and go we know not where. To lie in cold obstructions and to rot. This sensible warm motion to become a needed clown and a delighted spirit to bathe in fiery floods. Or to reside in a thrilling region of thick, ripped ice. To be imprisoned in the viewless winds and blown with endless violence round about the pendant world. Or to be worse than worst, of those lawless and uncertain thoughts. Imagine holy this horrible the weirdest and most loaded worldly life that age, ache, penury and imprisonment can lay on a nature is a paradise. To what we fear of death.